Celebrating the work of Uganda cricket legend Samuel Walusimbi at the Lugogo Cricket Oval, bowled off with lunch and climax with a friendly game between Samji's 11 and Walu's 11. Samji's 11 emerged winners after walloping Walu's 11 by 40 runs. Notables that include former Ghana Investment Authority boss Maggie Chigozi and his son Daniel Uwama, commonly known as Navi, and UOC President Dr. Donald Rukari were present. Walusimbi, a former cricket cranes captain and UCA chairman, was present to see Uganda cricket batting first at Lugogo after leaving Queensway.
The game has come a long way. It has had many challenges. But I think basically it's not about me really. It's about celebrating the game of cricket in Uganda, especially after 1972, when the Asians were expelled.
Meanwhile, the Tusker Malt Electromag Golf Party climaxed last evening at the Uganda Golf Club. The mag marked the return of the competitive monthly events organized by Uganda Golf Course since coronavirus pandemic struck 2 years ago.
The membership of the Uganda Golf Club represents the entire society of Uganda from top to bottom. So we are very pleased that many of our sponsors are now coming back, and we are also eager to talk to them and see how we can work together to promote their brand.
Andrew Pio, Jun Kimyong and Colin Subika were champions in Group A, B and C respectively, while Jackie Kamunyu and Connie Mukuru won the two women's group. Report compiled by Ramadan Kakoza for the news.